to the Dangerous Divas podcast. We're on episode number 5, and today I want to ask you a question. Are you too tired to work out? Is this something that happens often? I get it. I totally get it. Life happens. I was exhausted this morning when I woke up, but I pushed through it, right? And being tired to work out has a bunch of different reasons. We're taking care of our families, we're taking care of our kids, or of our significant other, of our parents, whatever it may be, right? And we might feel too tired to work out. Let me ask you this, and tell me yes in the comments if this is you, or give me a nod if you're listening to the podcast. So you wake up in the morning, you're super motivated, right? You wake up in the morning, you're ready to crush it, and then boom, your kids need help. You start cleaning the kitchen after you're done helping them. You start making lunch for everybody. You drop them off in school. Once you drop them off in school, you head straight to work and you don't even have time to sit down and eat any food all day. Then you pick up the kids from school, you get home, you're ready to work out, you put your workout clothes on, and then all of a sudden, boom, again, something else happened. And before you know it, it's 11 p.m. Have you guys ever felt this way? Because I have. I felt this way yesterday, actually. I thought my day was gonna go out so well because I was so motivated, and boom, boom, it was like one thing after the other. And I know how I feel. I feel you. And then you go to bed and you feel disappointed. You tell yourself you don't have time to work out, so you kind of give up on your fitness journey because you tell yourself you don't have time to work out. But I want you to think of it this way. If you need a gas in your car to take your kids to school, but you only had enough money for a quarter tank of gas, you would still fill it up, right? You would still get that quarter tank of a gas, right? It's the same thing for the workouts, guys. Same exact thing. You don't have 1 hour? That's fine. Do 15 to 30 minutes. I did a HIIT workout today that was literally 30 minutes long, and I did more than I was supposed to. It could have been 15 minutes long, and you would still get a good workout. Something is better than nothing. Moving is better than nothing. Whatever it is, you need to move your body, okay? So you need to create a schedule so that you are able to fit that your workout into your schedule. Whether you have to wake up 50 minutes earlier just to get your workout in during the day, whether you have to go home and say, hey, don't talk to me until I'm done with my workout, whatever it is, but you can't give yourself an excuse to quit. What is the point of starting a fitness journey and eating healthy and teaching our kids to do the same thing if we are gonna quit ourselves? It's not worth it. And I don't want you to realize that you gave up on yourself and you found the easy way out. The easy way out is to quit. The easy way out is to not do anything about it. The easy way out is to say, I'm too tired, so I'm not gonna work out. The easy way out is to say, I'm too tired, so I'm not gonna eat healthy. But at the end of the day, if you do that, you're giving up on yourself. So I want you to look back and be glad you held yourself to your highest standard and did something rather than doing nothing. Let me repeat that again. I want you to look back and be glad that you did something rather than doing nothing and giving up on yourself. So what I want you to do is get up, create a schedule ahead of time that works for you and your lifestyle, and get it done. Wake up in the morning, follow that schedule, and get it done. I literally set my schedule up every night before I go to sleep. I write down everything I need to do the next day, and I get it done when I wake up. There is no options. There is my non-negotiables, which is my water, my food, and my workouts. I do not miss these. No matter what happens, unless I'm dead, you guys. Unless I'm dead, I don't miss my water, my food, and my workouts. You don't have to be like me, though. I held myself accountable. I held myself to my highest standard. But for you that is just starting out, what you need to do is get up and do something. Even if it's 15 minutes of a workout, literally, 15 minutes is better than zero. Keep your body moving. Make sure that you are doing something towards your fitness journey and that you are helping yourself grow and be better than you were yesterday. So my challenge to you all is to stop saying that you're too tired to work out. I want you all to create a schedule and stick to it for at least 21 days before it becomes a habit. That is it for today. If you're too tired to work out, don't take the easy way out. Hold yourself accountable to your highest standards and get it done anyways, no matter what happens. Even if the kids have to join you during your workout, go for it. No matter what, get it done. You got this. I believe in you.